Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Friday evening. The first full weekend of the summer season is upon us. It'll feature a mix of sun and clouds tomorrow. There may be some pop-up showers during the afternoon. It's also going to be a windy day with temperatures climbing into the 70s. Here's the view from above. Back edge of the cloudiness continue to work its way toward the coastline. High pressure is off to our west, and that high pressure will build in overnight. That coupled with the departing storm system, though, sort of puts the squeeze play on us. That means we're going to be generating wind out there during the day tomorrow, probably into Sunday as well. Hour by hour forecast, we're going to clear things out during the overnight. So we start the day with sun tomorrow, but during the afternoon, we flare up the clouds. Some folks may get a pop-up shower, perhaps even a rumble of thunder in some of the bigger showers. So take that into your weekend plans. 78 tomorrow in Portland. Freiburg at 75, 60s in the mountains. Here's a check of the next 8 days.